Ray Skillman, Auto Group, Private Collection, Greenwood, Indiana, on the outskirts of Indianapolis, Indiana. This is his private collection, one of the largest car dealerships in this area. Everything from Ford, Chevrolet, Fiat, Hyundai. Pretty eclectic collection. Vintage everything, bicycles, memorabilia, rad rods, resto rods, 55 Chevys, Fairlanes, BMW motorcycles. Beautiful, beautiful 54 Buick. Bonneville, 1861. '61 Pontiac Ventura. '56 Pontiac Wagon. '60 Edsel Ranger. May not be able to appreciate this Edsel Ranger, how rare it is. Beautiful, beautiful classic. You can take a wild guess with this Edsel Ranger. Is valued at the Edsel Ranger. Muscle Shop race cars. This 1960 Edsel Ranger is valued at and for sale $199,000. Super rare Ranger convertible, one of 76 Ranger convertibles made, very rare factory Continental kit. It's had a nut and bolt restoration. Of course, no collection would be complete without an Amphicar, which is amphibious, goes in the water. 1964. Show you the propellers underneath here. Allow this car, rear engine, to drive in the water. Amphibious, Amphicar. Amphicar. And of course we have the Darren Kaiser. A beautifully restored Darren Kaiser with the pocket doors. Very, very cool. Wide variety of cars. BMW motorcycle. GT500 Shelby. One of the bad boys. 1967. Fantastic year. 2T500, Goodyear white letter tires. Factory interior, original car. Awesome side scoops. GT500. Spectacular machine. Of course, we got vintage motorcycles. This nice little Honda here. Cobra Jet 428, 1970. Drag pack Ram Air car, Calypso Coral with vermilion interior. GT500. Not one of my favorite years, but this is a 1969. It's only got 16,500 original miles. That's original paint. Another Shelby. GT350, 1969. One of my favorite years, GT350 convertible. '67, pretty much like everything from 1967, I guess, year I was born. Survivor interior, all original. Just incredible looking front, rear, everywhere. Cars are spectacular. Of course, we have a nice Harley-Davidson motorcycle. The back of the Shelby. The back of the Mach 1. 59 Ranchero. Super cool car. Start of car pickups like El Camino's. And a nice little Cushman being restored. Cushman Eagle. Beautiful condition. Beautiful condition. Of course, we got Ford Galaxies. And the 500, of course. Beautiful interior, spectacular condition. Galaxy 500. '427 car. Ford GT Cobra Jet 428. Another 428. These cars are 1969. We have, of course, the beautiful Chevys as well. 1967. Another beautiful Chevy and Cushman. We have a 1970 442. Huge engine in these. W30, 1970. Incredible interior. spectacular condition, great color combination, 442. And look at the back of this Impala SS we were just looking at. And what is that? The GTO, the Judge. No collection is complete without the GTO Judge. Ram Air car. Interesting color from the factory. This is a 1970 Judge. And we get into some of the Mopars. RT, 1971 RT, and another goat, a little bit older, 1966, another goat, 1964. In the background you'll notice Mr. Ray Skillman's grandson's drag cars, Drew Skillman. Beautiful Bel Air. The back of one of the GTOs. Another GTO rear end. Challenger rear end. Beautiful condition. Beautiful interior. We have the merry-go-round, of course. Yes, a merry-go-round from New York, almost 100 years old. More resto rods, 1934. Another cool one. Jaguar, one of my favorites, Pantera, 1974, Italian body, Ford 351 Cleveland engine. Very cool car. You see a lot of these kit MGs with the Volkswagen engines. This is not a kit. This is the real deal. MG TD, 1952. Very, very rare original car. And of course, we can't overlook the AAR CUDA. Plum crazy of a color. Spectacular, mean looking machine. Plymouth's. And we have another one. This is a 70 Hemi CUDA, valued at $215,000, for sale for $215,000. Contact Ray Skillman Auto Group. Lonely little Cougar, Mustangs, Camaro SS 396, another Camaro SS. This is a 69 Camaro SS with the L78. Beautiful, beautiful Z28, 302 Z28. Front of that Cougar, it's a 69. Hidden headlamps, more Mustangs, Boss 3, excuse me, 429. This is a 1969. This is an original Boss 302, original paint, everything, 31,568 original miles. This is 1970. We have a Cobra Jet, black on black with red, sitting here next to this beautiful R75 BMW motorcycle. We have another of my favorite years, even though it's not a 67, it's close enough, 68 Shelby. 68 Shelby GT 500 KR. KR, King of the Road. Incredible interior. Incredible interior. Back of the 55, Fairlane 500. Look at this car. Look at this chrome. Look at this paint. Still, one of my favorites, Skylark, the Buick. Interior on this car, spectacular. 1954 Buick Skylark. And back to the Fairlane 500. Interior on this car, spectacular. Beautiful, beautiful machine. Black paint is incredible. And now to show you something that you probably won't see in very many places ever. Not the bicycles, not the Evel Knievel motorcycle, no, not the memorabilia or the neon signs. It's this, Corvettes, vintage Corvettes from every single year and every single model. Starting with the first year, cream, only color it came in, 1953, red interior. This beautiful, beautiful turquoise, 1954. It's a Bloomington gold car, which means top notch. Another 1954, ivory, red interior. 55. Corvette, 56 Corvette, 57 Corvette, 58 Corvette. The noise you hear is air conditioning, dryers, chillers that remove the humidity so these cars do not rust, mold, mildew. 59 Corvette. And of course, a little kiddie ride. You gotta have one of those. And again, a little peek back the other way. Corvettes, Corvettes, and Corvettes. And there's some more that are coming up. Moving on down the road, 1960, black on black. Notice in the back, those are all the hard tops for these cars, stored against the wall. This is a 1961 fuel injection car. And we have a 58 stuck in here. Fuel injection car. We have a 57 Bel Air two-door hardtop. 302 Bronco. It's built and based off the look of an old Baja racer. Four-wheel drive Willys Jeep two-door. Very rare. Cool little car. Cool beach vehicle. Cool farm vehicle. And we move into the T-Birds. This is a 1960. It's a beautiful car. Not the favorite year of most people, but still a beautiful machine. And as you can see, we're coming up on the 50s, which was the favorites. This is just spectacular. Excuse me, 1965, not 50, 65 Thunderbird. This is the 50s, 57. That's the year, it's the favorite year. You can see a difference in the height in the 60s to the 50s. We have another beautiful black 57 convertible. He's had the hard top opera windows. We got the big boy back there. A lot of memorabilia in here. You can see it goes on and on and on. Nice Bentley GT. Corvettes on Corvettes. A few oddities in between. 1970 Big Block 454. Go on down the aisle. Another 1970. '68 427 convertible. Another 68 with the T-tops, 427, beautiful car. Red striped tires, rally sport wheels. 68, red striped tires, factory hubcaps, silver T-top car. Now we're moving into my favorite era, the 60s. 427 car, red striped tires, beautiful color combination. Another of my favorites, 67 side pipes, red striped tires, 427. Beautiful color combinations on these cars. Another 1967, great year. Here I was born. Rally sport wheels. So you've got a wide variety of colors. And yes, we do have the token Lamborghini in here. More of that later. Newer Z06s, 2003 Z06, but back to the 67s. 67, 427, side pikes, yellow, red stripe tires, and a 66, 427, turbojet, Stingray, side pipes, convertible. 427, 1966, side pipes, Stingray. 65, black on black, side pipes. Just beautiful, 396, turbojet, 1965. Very rare wheels on this car. Fuel injection. Another spectacular Survivor. 64 Fuelly, all original. No side pipes. Beautiful knockoff wheels. '63. Beautiful, beautiful machine. And once again, a little view. Corvettes on Corvettes on Corvettes. All of the best of the vintage years. Many of these, most of these NCRS cars. Beautiful Chevrolet wagon. Starliner, very rare Ford. Incredible selection of cars. I'll give you another walkthrough, completely unnarrated. Just as far as you can see, Corvettes, all of the finest, most of them 100-point cars. And a quick walkthrough. .3 06. What makes this special? 50th anniversary. Corvettes on Corvettes. Some of the best looking years. It's 427s. Look at these hoods on these cars. This is a W12 Bentley GT convertible. Stewart's Motors, Clarksville, Georgia, 425 horse Dodge drag car. Cool looking rear end. Super stock 426 engine in this thing. This is an aluminum bodied car. Very, very, very lightweight car. You can see the bumpers move. Zentmaster Chevrolet, Indiana's finest trader. This was an advertisement race car. Dave Mason, driver, all aluminum. Oh, and what do we have here? Can't miss this. GT40. Why was it called the GT40? Because it was only 40 inches tall. This one has a Roush racing engine in it. Super cool car. This is called the Gulf livery because of the color scheme. We have the fuel injection 47 car, 283.
Yeah, it was all the
one. Atlanta, Georgia. The McCoy Mercury. Oh, and we can't miss the Peterson Coulson dragster. Super cool old vintage long nose dragster. Look at the engine in this thing. Mooneyham blowers. This is a Ken Peterson owned car driven by Ron Coulson and Gene Holmgrenson. And of course, more vintage Comet. Ron Riley, Mercury 427 powered. We have some midget racers, quite a few, starting down there. Quite a few midget racers. Quite a few midget racers. You don't want to miss the Nazi craze, Nazi crate. Look at this Dodge. Look at the wheels, look at the tires. More dragsters. And we have our little buddy, Shop Dog. Beautiful Galaxy. This is a Murray's Racing, Don Felsel Racing Ford. Just menacing looking. open wheel racers. That's considered a mini. This is considered a offie for Offenhauser. It's Wild Bill Cox was the driver. What is this doing in here? I don't know. This is a Kenny Irwin Jr. race truck. Over here is the race shop for Drew Skillman. A couple of his trucks, yes, three. Three of his trucks. Incredible selection in here. Incredible selection. Notice the Chevelles, Chevrolet convertibles, Chevrolet hardtops, Chevelle SS, Chevelle SS, another Chevelle SS, Malibu 396 SS convertible. Another peek at the Gulf livery. Ford GT. And a couple little oddball vehicles, 47 International, that's been swapped out for some more modern looking lights. The 500 mile race car, the May 31st, 1954, the Dodge official pace car. And the rear view of some of these vets. See another different angle of all of these that you've already seen. This Hemi Cuda I showed you earlier. And another view of the Dodge official pace car. Continental kit on the back, which is basically the extended bumper and spare tire. This is 1954, by the way. Look at that interior. Yes, they did have crazy colors like this back in that time. View of the 396 Chevelle. Incredible cars. 69, this is. Of course, the Pantera. We're back to one of my favorites. Tie-in body design, Ford 351 Cleveland engine. Best of both worlds. You could work on it, but it had the design of a tie-in exotic. One heck of a collection. And the merry-go-round. Well, that about does it. Some rear views of these beautiful vets. Incredible looking machines. Beautiful looking machines. '70s interior. '60s interior. Of course, you have to throw in the Lamborghini Gallardo. And we have a Panos. 2002 Panos Esperante. Very different car. 12,000 miles, all aluminum body. It's only a $35,000 car. Fun little car. Center gauges. Some people love them, some people hate them. I don't know if you remember this. Very, very different machine. Very different machine. Almost like a ZZ Top type design. Huge wheels. beautiful polished rear end. Axle brake. Cool little interior. And this about wraps up the tour. As far as you can see, Corvettes, Camaros, Cudas, we have it all. Ray Skillman classic cars. Finest selection of automobiles, new, used, exotics, classics, in the Indianapolis, Indiana area, actually in Greenwood. Look them up if you're interested in any of these vehicles. Feel free to contact them. This is not open to the public. Private collection. Some are for sale, most are not. One quick look at something I didn't show you earlier is this Pace car interior, this houndstooth interior. Hello there, mister. Houndstooth interior, factory. Beautiful SS Pace car, a real official Pace car, not a copy. Another interior factory, and another peek at a houndstooth. Look at the yellow Rally Sport wheels on this thing. Yellow, black, 302, houndstooth interior. Take forever to bring you through here and show you everything. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I'm going to show you a little bit of the race shop before you leave, but we have to stop by and say hello to our friend on the 50 Indian Chief. You know who this is. Of course, it's Willie Nelson. Who else would it be? Hello, Willie. Gonna make our way over here. Give you a little peek of the race shop. This guy is sleeping on the job. Again, the $200,000. Beautiful Edsel. Drew's Race Shop. Showed you a few of his rigs. It's got the Columbia. It's got this rig. So one rig is not enough. Camper trailer, private coach. One of his drag cars. Look at the rubber on this thing. Ray Skillman.